An unexpected scandal erupted around the inheritance of the late Alexei Buldakov, who died in 2019. The artist's illegitimate son Ivan, living in Malta, who had not previously claimed any property, suddenly decided to fight for his father's property. And all because the young man is worried that now everything acquired by his dad will go to the singer and parodist Eduard Gladkikh, known as Nikolai Baskov's double. Buldakov's illegitimate son shared his fears in a talk show Let Them Talk, having talked with the presenter in the studio of Channel 1 via video link. He noted that since the actor's widow began to closely communicate with Gladkikh, she has changed a lot and no longer promises to bequeath all the property to Ivan after her death. According to Ivan, he tried to discuss the issue of inheritance with Lyudmila Andreevna, but received a tough rebuff. As a result, Buldakov's illegitimate son decided to act decisively and turned to lawyer Pavel Astakhov for help. Currently, the lawyer is collecting the necessary documents to represent Ivan's interests in Moscow and try to negotiate with the artist's widow. As you know, Buldakov left a will, in which he wrote off all the property of a country house, a three-room apartment in Moscow and a car in the property of his wife. The artist left nothing to the illegitimate son.